Hey guys, my name is The Polish Ninja, and this is Bite Painted Salad, Episode 2, Season 2! So here we have pretty much everything that we need to build this bike, and I will tell you everything about this bike, so let's go! Now you can see me taking the whole bike apart. I feel so lost, chasing what I know I'll find. You got me so high, leaving me waiting all this time. You tell me that you need some space, some time to go and clear your head, and that you need to go and find. So I painted pretty much all of the things that needed to be painted in the summer 2019.
So I'm always gonna chase my heart, even when it gets too dark. I never wanna see this break, even if it's a mistake. Always hoping that you're gonna come back and stay, but I'm starting to lose hope, cause you won't pick up your phone. And I'm trying, oh, I'm trying to say this on my own, and I'm feeling so alone. Started to set itself in stone that you're never coming back.
Let me start from the frame. I'm not too happy about it because I could do a better paint job, but I don't really have time and I just want to carry on. It's painted, so it looks better than it did. Okay, so now it's time for a surprise, which is the whole headset. Looks decent enough. The reason why this is pink is because I got pink wheels, which I'll show you in a moment, but this is how it looks. So this these bars are from my green BMX. I took them off it and just decided to use them on my third BMX. I need to clean them here, but I got exactly the same bars on my new bike, which I will show you in the next episode probably. Instead of a very ugly saddle which was on the bike, I decided to buy a new saddle which is slightly smaller, and it definitely looks better because this used to be black. I used to have the same saddle on my first mini BMX, which was black. So in episode 1 you've seen me painting these. I painted these and I just need to clean them. These are the wheels that I'm going to be using. They just need a proper wash, and yeah, someone had a brake on it, so that's why the back wheel is a bit... Yeah. All the choices you made, did you make them again? All the This is the same spray paint but different technique, so that's why it's different. So I can't decide which one I want to use because this one will match the wheels. This one looks nicer with purple, so I probably use the one from Shitty BMX. This thing is rusty, so I will probably paint that with a Sharpie or something. So ignore that for a little bit. This reminds me of my Salty BMX, you know, this whole build. So everything looks awesome apart from the frame. Everything looks awesome apart from the frame, but other than that, it looks awesome. No, seriously, I love it. I just love it. So which one do we need? This one, but we need two of them. So I found the second one. All the choices you made, did you make them up? All the choices you made, did you make them up? When I polish this thing, I think it's gonna look... So this is what it looks like. I think it looks alright. Yeah. All the choices you made, did you make them again? Wow. So this is how it looks now. I haven't seen this bike for a while, so welcome back, buddy. I still have to put the cranks on, the chain, and I'm not gonna put the chain in this episode because this isn't the final episode. Because I need to clean. Shut up! What is that? Be quiet, please. Yeah, this isn't the final episode. In the final episode, I will clean it and show it to you guys, so. And probably sell it, so. Yeah. Whoa, I haven't moved this in ages, so... Okay, so thank you for watching this episode. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Now I'm going to build this bike for you and just see you in the next episode. Bye!